All right, so we saw how we could add strings together, but how about repeating strings or multiplying strings by a certain number? Well, let's take a look at an example. Let's do A is going to represent a string that has no. All right, we go A, multiplication symbol, which is the asterisk, 5. Hit return, we get no, 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 no. So we created a new string object that now contains 5 nose. All right, we can do the same thing with another one. So we'll do B represents yes. All right, and we'll do B times 10. So this is how you repeat strings using Python. Now, you probably won't use that all that often, but hey, it's possible. So I'll see you in the next tutorial.